Dhabi Airport. Well, it's already 1:45 in the morning, and I'm here waiting for a friend to come. Yeah, he's from the Philippines, and he traveled to Bangkok, and from Bangkok to Abu Dhabi. So he's my friend, so that's why I'm here to pick him up, and he's going to I think at around 2:50 in the morning. He'll be arriving at around 2:50 in the morning, so I'm kind of bored. There's something to do, but I decided to vlog again. I've been sitting around Starbucks for like 2 hours, trying to get some free connection. Make use of the time while I'm waiting for him. That's it. So what am I gonna do? I think I'm gonna give you tips on traveling. I'm not really an expert on it, but then again, it's been like I traveled for like twice already. First was a vacation, and this one for work. So I think while I'm doing the tips, we can go around. We can go around the airport. Show you around the airport, Abu Dhabi Airport. Okay. First thing, when traveling, make sure that your passport and your visa is always with you. Treat it with the utmost importance. Make sure that you are always taking care of your passport and your visa. You know, get a bag, I don't know, a front pocket bag that you can insert your visa and your passport. You don't want to be, you know, stranded, especially if it's connecting flight. You don't want to be stranded somewhere else. Bahrain or whatever.
I hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame access. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy.
Second of all, your cash. Make sure that you scatter your cash. Don't put it in one wallet or one area. I mean, you have to scatter it. Put some in your pocket, some in your bag, put some in your wallet. Well, it's better not to carry too much currency or cash with you when you're traveling, but you really have to carry some. It's good if you have credit card, and a credit card that you can use everywhere. It's more better.
Third of all, know where is the nearest comfort room.
So that's it, guys. Quick tour of the airport. My hair's messy. I'm wearing freaking shorts. And in about 15 minutes, my friend's coming already. So he will arrive here. So I hope those tips were is gonna be useful for you guys if you're going for a travel. Okay? So my eyes are so sleepy. And I'm so freaking hungry. And that's it for me. Ciao! There he is! Alright, master!